Your course is fully interactive. It has lots of videos, animations, interactive exercises, interactive tutorial. However, I will supplement the course with the videos created by me. I will be using digital ink technology to produce the videos. The videos will be available under different sections of the chapters in the textbook online. However, in order to be able to play the video, there are a few steps that you would have to do on your side. And once you do them once for one video, you will do the same for the rest of them. You will have to download the video file. Actually, they are PDF files. And then after that, I'm gonna show you how to drag and drop those videos on a web page, and once you drop them on that page, they will become interactive and you can watch the videos. So this is how that works. I went to chapter 2. I put already a couple videos under section 2.2. So let's say you want to learn more about section 2.2. You want to learn how to construct a frequency distribution table. So you click right here, it's under section 2.2. Here is the video, download it. Okay, I'm gonna save it on my desktop. I would suggest that you create a folder, call it Math 141 Livescribe videos, and put all the videos in there. So I'm gonna put it on the desktop for convenience. This is the video, save. Okay, so we saved the video. Now let me show you how to play it. Okay, you open a new page. It's called www.livescribe.com/player. Okay, now we're gonna go find the video. I'm gonna drag it. It's on my desktop, so I'm just gonna drag it. Hold the left mouse button and watch the video now. This is the file. I'm gonna drop it here. There you go. And now the video becomes interactive. Let me show you how. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna give you a data set in here. We're gonna take the retirement ages of 24 doctors.
You can see.
This is the data in your textbook. I'm gonna list them in here.
Cannot display the preview stroke, so if you don't wanna see
so we
what's
have
coming up in the lesson,
70,
you can hide
54,
it,
55,
display it,
71. 57, 58,
forward,
63,
backward, the video. It's very simple. Just
65,
click where you want to
60,
place. So if I
struct.
click here, you see I'm on construct.
My
Let's say I want to go to the
frequency
table now. I just click here.
table with 5 classes. Value. S width or the interval width. Classes. We usually tell you how many classes you have to use. So that would be 19 divided by 5. If divide 19
so
by 5, it would be
3.8.
For the class width, you have to round up.
And let me go back and show you another way to open the video. Okay. You can choose your Livescribe PDF. So I'm going to click right here. And what is it on my desktop? I'm going to select my desktop. It's right here. Open, and here you go. Zoom in a little bit and click on play. If you have an iPad, okay, let me close this one. If you have an iPad, there is an app called Livescribe Plus. Download this app, log into the course from your iPad. And once you click on the file, double click on the file that I make available, the file we'll find the application, the Livescribe Plus application, and we'll play from there. You don't have to do anything.